Hi, my name is Jane Mace and I'm 23 years old and I'm a goalie for Great Britain Handball.
Catherine Fudge, I'm a left back and I play for Great Britain.
Yeah, my name is Lynn McCafferty, I'm the captain of the Great Britain Women's Handball team and I play the playmaker.
I got into handball through the Sporting Giants campaign, which was a massive campaign to get tall people into some of the minority sports, and it's just all gone from there, really.
I got a phone call from Jesper Holmwitz, our head coach. He'd heard about I was half British, so he wanted me to have a trial out for the Great Britain team, and now I'm here.
I first started playing handball when I was 10 in my local sports centre. I had a club, we went along and joined in, and I've been playing ever since.
The buzz you get from being in such a competitive environment just really inspired me to carry on and really drive to play sport competitively.
My most inspiring moment as a handball player was when, with my Danish club, we won silver at the Danish Championship.
To be given the opportunity to compete or train to compete at the Olympics, that was definitely a defining moment in my handball career.